Hi everyone, welcome back to Gido. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port flex on the Huawei P30 Pro mobile phone. To start, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and take out the SIM tray, and then follow with the back cover removal. Here we are using the heating pad to remove the back cover. Place the back cover side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once you feel the heating is enough, use a suction cup to lift the back cover. In between, insert a plastic cup pry tool and gently cut the adhesive. Be gentle in this process. Now, take out the back cover and then remove the board bracket with the wireless pad by undoing 9 screws. Next, unplug the battery connector. Next, unplug both charging port connector plugs from the logic board. Next, take out the bracket holding the charging port cable by undoing 5 screws. Next, disconnect the Touch ID camera plug and then the secondary charging port connector cable. Next, gently remove the not working charging port cable from the body. Next, place and secure the new charging port cable on the body. Gently insert the charging port head into the socket. Next, secure the Touch ID camera plug and then the secondary charging port connector plug. Next, connect both charging cable connectors to the logic board. Next, place and secure the bracket by adding 5 screws. Next, connect the battery plug. Next, place the board bracket with the wireless pad by adding 9 screws. Next, before installing the main back cover, ensure it has enough glue. If not, use B7000 glue or new double-sided backer adhesive. Finally, we are adding binding clips to fasten the back cover. Leave it for some time and remove it. If not, use some rubber bands to tighten the back cover. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.